You can also export a file to an image. Embroidery images can be used for printing on paper or on fabric. Select File, Export to Image. A dialog box opens up and you can navigate to the location to save the file. You can create a new folder and name the folder, for example, Images. Open the folder and then name the file. There are different types of formats. You can save the image as a PNG, a JPEG, a bitmap, or a TIFF file. You can also change the resolution of the image, and the DPI is dots per inch. The range is from 60 to 600. This influences the image quality. Monitors only display 72 to 96 DPI. Printed images are better set between 150 and 300, and for printing on fabric, it is better to set the resolution at 600 DPI. In this software, you can include a fabric background and select the color and type in the software. If you want to print the image with the fabric background, you will have include fabric checked. If it is not checked, the image will not have a fabric background. For a PNG file, the background will be transparent, and for all other formats, the background will be black. Include backdrop can be checked if you want to export the design with the backdrop. 3D preview must be enabled to use the backdrop. To save the file as a vector file, select File, Export, and select to SVG as an option. You can name the file, navigate to the location to save the file, and click Save. The SVG file can be edited in any vector design editor program, or it can be edited in DesignWorks. If you have used a bitmap backdrop to create the vector design, only the vector will be saved. This SVG file can be used in cutting machine software.